fact, you're x squared minus 64. You should be able to recognize this is a difference of squares problem. Always check for greatest common factor. There isn't one. Well, except for one. Ugh. I'm not going to keep saying except for one. Then, remember, difference of squares was when it was the exact same thing in parentheses, but one had a plus and one had a minus. So if we're going back to that now, all we got to do is square root each one. What's the square root of x squared? X. What's the square root of 64? What times itself gives you 64? It's 8 times 8. That's the answer. X plus 8 times x minus 8. If you FOIL that out, it still works out to x squared minus 64.